Hey guys, I have a question. See that on my angelfish's tail, that white spot? There's one there, and then there's two. My hands shake, sorry. I know that's annoying. And there's two little ones up there. So, if anyone knows what that is, and what I should get to treat it, I've been doing lots of research on, like, fish medicines and stuff, but it's pretty tricky to diagnose the right thing, and I don't want to get the wrong medicine. So if anyone has had like this happen to their angelfish before, let me know.